So we're on trail 47. This is a brand new part of the trail. This is the east side of Wakely Bridge Road. So our next, we'll cross Range Road, and then we'll come to 612 where we'll turn around and start back. So this is all brand new trail here. My camera in a different spot. So let me know how you like this position. Can't see it, but on the other side here there's a tree that I've got to move out of the way. I'm lifting my drag up right now so I can back up. Some more here or not. All right, I gotta get out and do a little work here.
So here I am reaching County Road 612, and I have to pull out on the road and then back up and re-enter the trail back to Grayling. Thank you.
place where I made the mess. Well, I wish I had a telephoto lens because it really is beautiful right here. It's like you're looking across a big valley and you see the hills over by Frederick sticking up. I know the hill we're looking at here is on the other side of Jones Lake, on the west side of Jones Lake, and Highway 612, I think, just kind of catches the edge of it. There's a valley in there where Jones Lake is. We're on top of the hill on the east side of that valley. But just beautiful. Beautiful day. Unfortunately, the trail is not very thick and it's turning brown. I've seen 6 snowmobiles go through and they weren't hot rodding or anything, but the trail's soft and it's brown where they went through. So anyway, we'll get back to the 10 times speed here. Coming onto Jones Lake Road. Then we'll turn right on Lewiston Grade.
Okay, thanks for watching. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. So we'll see you again next Wednesday. Bye for now. God bless.